I'm afraid, I'm shivering, and my heart is pounding like anything. But theek hai, ab nahi to fir kab. So, hello friends! This is Ananya Kedia. Let me first mention you that this is my first, like literally my first voluntary attempt to come here like this and speak. And let me also mention that I was in the bhag lok situation until I was in the stairs. When I was downstairs, I told my friend, yaar, mujhse nahi hoga, hum kuch nahi prepare kiya, kuch bhi nahi hoga, hum blank ho jayenge. So she said, yaar, kya hoga, apne hi log hai na. So I said, nahi, tum log apne ho, baaki nahi hai. So I'm just saying, considering you as apne log. So I'll fidget my finger, I'll shiver, I will stammer. Please don't mind. Okay, mind, I'll not mind. So my story starts when I was in class 8. I took part in an elocution debate competition. And I don't know what happened, I just freezed. I prepared it for last 5 days. I was so well prepared ki kuch nahi hoga, ho hi jayega. But I freezed, and after that, after I was so embarrassed, and that stage fear stuck me so hard that it is still now. I'm shivering right now. So after that incident, I never took part in such activity, and I never thought that meko zarurat hai karne ka. But I'm a CA student, and when I was in orientation course, tab bhi I was forced to speak in front of all, and I was so afraid. Tab bhi wo afraid, matlab wo dar gaya nahin. Abhi bhi hai, and this is my first start to overcome my fear. And hamesha I thought ki I should do something, I should work on my fear. Ki aise nahi chalega, matlab it's important that I should express my thoughts and views in front of her. I should overcome my fear. So I was not sure that I will be here today until today 9 AM. I thought ki I cannot let it go, every opportunities that come knocking my door so easily. So I thought, theek hai, jo bhi hoga, mazak udega, chup ho jayenge, kuch bhi hoga, bas hum bol denge, jo bhi man mein hoga. So I cannot express you how guts I have got to come here and speak in front of you all. And lastly, I want to thank sir a lot, and my friends and you all. I have learned today a lot from you, and you all helped me to be a start to overcome my fear. Thank you.